Red Wings fans, stand up. Yeah, we gonna throw them wings up.
Wings up, wings up.
Show the league that this is our time. Let's make the city proud. We gon' win the Stanley Cup.
Stanley Cup, Stanley Cup.
After that we gonna party. We gon' show everybody. We show them all around the world.
We show them all around the world.
We show them all around the world. We gon' throw them wings up. We gon' throw them wings up.
Tori Petry out here at Lions Camp presented by Rocket Mortgage. Earlier this week, we chatted with a couple of Tigers players, and today we have former Red Wings player Darren McCarty out here at practice. Darren, it's so good to have you here.
Thanks, Tori. It's great to be here.
Tell me how you got connected with coming out to Lions practice.
Well, I was fortunate enough to hang out, I don't know if he'd say so, but with Coach Matt Patricia up at MIS for the Firekeeper 400, where he was a Grand Marshal and I was a pace car driver. So struck up a conversation, a friendship, and something that not only, you know, I don't really care about what, I do care about the wins and losses, but I'm more worried about the culture and just what he represents. So have formed a friendship and just something that I think in Detroit, all the teams and all the guys and everybody, when we're all together and we're all supporting each other, it makes it for a better downtown, especially now that we got all four teams in Detroit.
Completely agree. And you got a chance to talk with Coach Patricia here out at practice today. What do you think of him and the job he's doing as head coach?
You know, it's like he said, when you asked him, he said, hey, we're into it. We're grinding. You got to do the little things, take care of the little things. But it's, you know, one of those things that you understand. It's you don't get anywhere without hard work. And that's what training camp's all about. It's a new season, obviously, to have his former coach and the Patriots with their, you know, dynasty and their culture around. You can't help. It's like playing with a better golfer. You're going to get better if you play with better people. So this is just part of the process, and I'm excited to, you know, to be a part of it any way I can. I've been a Lions fan all my life, so maybe this is the year to start like we're doing with the Red Wings, and it's about culture moving forward.
Well, this doesn't happen every day where the Patriots are out here practicing. You picked a good practice to come out to. What have you thought of just seeing all these players out here on the field?
Well, it's really neat to be able to see some of the guys. I think what you realize or I didn't realize is not only how old I am, but when you see the guys with the helmets off, how young they are. But it brings you back to when I was their age trying to crack in at training camp, and even though we play hockey, not football, it's a lot of the same things. So I love the family aspect and the way the fans, and this setup is phenomenal. Anybody who has never been out here, if you're a Lions fan, you should.
You mentioned it, the camaraderie between Detroit sports teams. You said you're a Lions fan. Why do you think it's important for the different athletes and different sports in Detroit to embrace each other?
Well, I think that's what's Detroit is all about. It's about the community. It's about, you know, obviously we all want to win championships and cheer for our teams, but it's doing it the right way. And doing it the right way is involved in the community with the people and doing it together. Listen, I've won, but I've also lost. But the thing is I've done it together with the whole family, and that the family is all the fans of Detroit sports. So you'll have some ups and downs, but as long as we do it together, we've proven we can get through it.
Thank you so much, Darren, for your time. We appreciate having you. Hope you enjoyed your time at Lions Camp.
Yeah, thanks, Tori. Go Lions.
They lit the fires under our feet, chased us into the hills. Oh, they let the wolves off of the leash, should have finished the kill. We got ashes on our shoes and an outcast attitude. And we're all immune, cause we know the truth is viral. We might be the outsiders, but the in crowd is so out right now. And we might be the outsiders, but the in crowd is so out right now.
Truth is viral.
so out right now. No bones, no drama. We live how we wanna. Yeah, we may be.